Hello guys, welcome back to another stream of Dark Souls Damage, yay! Unfortunately, it's not that yay. Yes. I forgot to go back to my beautiful lover, Mr. Gwyn. I think in my complicated relationship. It's just really hard. I try to talk to him all the time, but he just keeps making me around. It's really abusive. I don't know what to do. Do you guys have any advice for me, Peter? He just doesn't want to listen to shit, so yeah. I don't know what to do anymore. The police won't help me, and I don't know, man. I filed some complaints, but nothing happened. Quinn will consider just keeps being an asshole. I don't know what to do. Yeah. No one will have it. Here you go again. Just try to talk with him, but he keeps just trying to smack me. It's really, yeah, you know, 555 wrestlers or something. He told me no. He just wants this to be over with, and yeah. Let's go on, you know. Challenge done, but no. It's not happening. Yeah, she doesn't want to cap the chainsaw. She doesn't even bother searching the shed for my golden chainsaw. Hi, Funky. Well, she looks at me like I'm insane. She is so abusive. Day trying and you're doing nothing. You just let it happen. You couldn't change what the guy. Some people would be in an asylum already. Here I am trying to, you know, recover my relationship with my lover Gwyn. Monster. He doesn't let me, he's so abusive. I just want to talk. It's not happening. Thank you.
for this. I need to keep going. I'm not done yet. Another minute. I have to do this. Yes, finally. I've beat Dark Souls with a level 1. So busy, I think. I don't know. Yep. Preppy. Little video. I need that challenge panel. Yeah, panel of challenges. I want to write all my challenges. I want to write all my challenges I did. On my panel. Oh yeah, in case the people don't believe me. God damn it. Typical humans. A human thing to do. We've got the world burning now. Beautify. Oh, thank goodness I can skip. Now I start here again. Are we done it, guys? There we go, here you can see I'm level 1! Did not cheat engine it, god damn it. There we go. Well, this was my level 8 with Dark Souls 1. Little bow here. I'll be right back with Dark Souls 2, because yeah, that's the next game we're gonna level 1. So, yeah, see you in a bit.